So he's a real bully boy when it comes to Republican primaries. When my Senate Republican colleagues step up and say our first obligation is to this country and not to Mr. Norquist or any piece of paper, I think it takes real political courage. We still have a long way to go before we reach an agreement, but the fact that they're willing to split from him, to run the risk of his opposition in the future, speaks very well of their commitment to our country.